Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a daily broadcast of Home Service, the program keeping you up to date with the news from the war. My name is Arthur Askey, and this is Harry James's Waiting for the Train to Come In.
I did...
What are you doing in my tent? Do you think that there's a sign outside, welcome to my personal property? Now, who are you and what the hell are you doing in my tent?
I really wanted to come home, so I ran away and then I caught a train and I ran away from the train station and suddenly I was in a forest.
Oh, it's all right. Calm down. Calm down, right? Calm down.
I'm sorry I read your letters.
Oh, that's all right, I can tell that. Yes?
One moment. In the field, we start with a rather positive piece.
There you are. No, I never really like to hear the news about the war. Between you and me, I can't really believe it. Well, here we are. Young man, out here in the war. In the middle of nowhere, I take it you've run away, And why did you do that?
I didn't want to live with another family. Mother said it would be safer, but...
And so you ran out into the woods. That was the best option,
Well, yes. Well, no, I mean, I don't know.
Yes, all right. So, what did you think of these?
I was going to read them, but then you came in and...
Yes, that's all right. They're from my son. Yes. He's out there now, fighting for you and for me.
I know.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's fine. Yeah.
Can I ask, why aren't you out there?
Me? At my age?
Oh, yes. Yes.
My father's out there too.
Your father too.
So are you here on holiday then?
Sorry?
On holiday, in the tent?
No. No, I just come here sometimes to get away from it from time to time.
To get away from what?
Well, from the bloody war. I can only take so much talk about the war. Right. Better see about getting you home then. Now, here we are. Here we are. That. Oh, yes. And your name is?
William.
Nice to see you, William. I'm William too.